The establishment of the Central Laboratory of Applied Physics in Plovdiv relates very close with the name of academician Milko Borisov. Academician Angel Balevski, the president of the Bulgarian Academy of Sciences, in that time said, "The Academy is not the Sofia Academy. It is the Bulgarian Academy and therefore it should be the academic branches outside Sofia." Of course, firstly, the Academy leaders oriented towards Plovdiv, a town with traditions and great intellectual potential. Besides, there have been 6 universities in Plovdiv. In this way, the establishment of branches of the Bulgarian Academy of Sciences outside Sofia started in Plovdiv. The first one was the Laboratory of Applied Physics. In 3-4 years after, the number of the Academy laboratories in Plovdiv increased above 10 and the staff enlarged to 600 and more. To coordinate this activity, the Academy created a coordination center in Plovdiv and nominated academician Milko Borisov as its head. His role was exceptionally big in order that the branches of the Academy to progress, to function normally and to give results by their activities. The most branches had applied purpose. Still then, one of the first developments, production of photoresistors, was realized under the personal control of academician Milko Borisov. The implementation was performed in the factory for storage devices. After that, in the period of 1979 to 1989, practically the whole activity of the laboratory was done under his assistance. To say assistance, it is to say very little. Help is a little word as well. "I prefer to work in Plovdiv than in Sofia," he said. He came in Plovdiv minimum once in week in connection with the work of the coordination council. His coming was not formal. He helped us at all possible levels, starting from governing body of the Bulgarian Academy of Sciences.